Good afternoon, Stormers.
I'm Chug.
And I'm Danny.
Today is Friday, January 19th.
And it's day one.
Hey, Stormers, do you like to make people laugh? Do people tell you that you're funny? Do you like to act? Then you should definitely try out for the Santan Improv Team on Monday, January 29th. Practices are once a week in the drama room, and you will prepare for an improv show in May. Sign-ups or improv auditions are on the choir orchestra room door right now. Be sure to pick up an audition sheet and get your parents to sign it before your audition. Remember, the audition is Monday, January 29th, and you can sign up starting now.
Hey, Stormers, this is a reminder that Santan will be doing spring and club pictures on Tuesday, January 23rd. Also, if you were absent on picture day, you need to get your picture taken in order to be in the yearbook.
Here's student council with an announcement about Spirit Points.
Hi, Stormers, I'm Patrick.
And I'm Delaney.
And we're from your student council spirit committee.
Starting this new semester, student council is hitting the restart button on all spirit accounts.
Make sure you fairly earn your spirit points.
Thanks, Stormers, and good luck on the spirit count contest.
Attention, 7th graders, superstars. Choir is holding auditions for next year's advanced choirs. If you can sing and have what it takes to be a part of an amazing group, stop by the choir room 103 for more details. Auditions will be January 25th and 26th. If you want audition tips or help, join us Monday, January 22nd before school or at lunch in choir room 103 or come see Miss Umbriana.
And now it's time for the random fact of the day. Pope Francis, Nelson Mandela, and Henry Kissinger are honorary members of the Harlem Globetrotters.
Today's thought for the day comes from Bruce Lee. Notice that the stiffest tree is most easily cracked, while the bamboo or willow tree survive by bending with the wind.
That's all for today, Stormers. Please stand for a Pledge of Allegiance.
Followed by a moment of silence.